Okay.
That's good. Another down. That's always fun.
20. Go.
It's dark.
I'll make my way to the shop while the time's going out. Get my. You know, just running in the dark. No crazy person here. Okay. As I say, if I remember correctly, the exit to this is here. Just in case. I'll be on the side. Okay. Emerson Ramirez owns Field. I'm guessing I'm heading in the right direction. With it being so dark, I can't tell. Go through here? Hey, I found it. Yay. Finally. Okay. Oh, that's not my dream life either. What is that? I think I found the shop entrance. Okay, I'm in field number 4, don't mean to be. Trying to find my way out of here. Honestly. Ah, here it is. Didn't even check and see if there was any cars coming. Shame. For shame. But the brothers are good like this. I will do that. We don't have any chance. Is that my turn? No. My turn's right here. Somewhere. Hi, Mr. Schmee. Trying to find my turn in the dark, Mr. Schmee. On the wrong side of the road. On my right. Is this my turn? Yeah, it's close to my turn. I took the wrong turn. To Albuquerque. Yeah, I went and got my buggy thingy. Oh, here it is. Found it. Found the road. Yes, I went and got the buggy thingy, as you like to call it. Okay. Now I'm going to go to take this to the field that I'm working in. I'm watching you on the airplane. Things haunting my freaking. Haunting me, Mr. Shane. Oh! Well. Sigh. I ran all that way, does that count, Mr. Shane? I'm watching you, hot air balloon. Don't think you'll count it? Okay. Good. Also forgot to turn off this. Yeah, I know, but, you know. I don't want to be able to, you know, have some type of realism in here. Pipe in, start the engine, get in this way, I believe. Oh, it's that way. I can see a little bit better that way. Oh, I'm progressing time too fast now. Right now, I'm going to disable this thrust off since I'm getting just this little piece right here that I messed up on. I'm going to enable it. I was over at the shop and I still didn't buy my impaler. Yep. Sounds about right. I kinda want to, like, you know, have a little bit of, what's the word I'm looking for? Realism, I guess. Like, I want to make it a little bit hard for me. Since, you know. I haven't really done, like, a hard mode of this, I guess. I don't know. I guess I just want a challenge. I guess. I don't know, Mr. Schmee. I'm weird. Also, I turned off all of Nightbot's timers, but he's still there, so. He's still there. Oh. There. Now I can see the lump that is my son right now. He's a lump. A little Eric-sized lump. But nonetheless. So I got my taxes done today, Mr. Schmee. Finally. Took her exactly 2 days, like she told me it would, but still. I didn't get as much as I thought I would, though. But it is what it is. By this time, in about 2 weeks, I would say, 2 weeks from now, I'll have my income tax check in my bank account. And then I'll be completely debt free, I want to say. Okay. Park it here. Pipe out. Start the engine. Now go get my tractor with the trailer. Oh, I want to hit my trailer, my header trailer. That would have been bad. Yeah, this thing is fast. Interesting, look. Things off to the side so I can get my tractor out. This is where Follow Me would be a really good mod to have. So I could just tell that thing to follow me back to this field. No, can't do that yet. They haven't optimized it. Apparently it's very game-breaking, and which would be very bad. Me, considering, you know, I'm on a PlayStation 4. Okay, well, that's filling up. I can run back. I'm watching you, hot air balloon. I'm watching you. It's literally haunting me. Like being a really creepy stalker balloon. It's a stalker balloon. That's what it is. Stalker balloon. It's creepy. My balloon is creepy. Scares me every time. Whee! And away I go. Back to my field. That would scare me even more, Mr. Snake. Make sure I turn off the engine. Go back to my tractor that's turned on. And pull it out of the way. I can't remember exactly how many loads this thing can take, but I want to say it was 2. Could have been 3, but I don't know. Pipe out, start engine, turn on harvester, and go. But yeah, that would scare me even more. Mr. Smee, what are you trying to do? kill me? I mean, the thing's already scary enough. Where is it? It's right there. Thing's already scary enough, as is. Gotta keep it in my eyesight. It scares me. Freaks me out. Just oddly sitting there, floating, and being weird. Well, thank you, Mr. Shane. I need to report mod abuse. Please and thank you. Yes. Yeah, uh-huh. What? I can't report mod abuse? Why? Oh. Okay. Yeah. Fine. I guess. Mr. Schnee, they said that I can't report mod abuse because you're not abusing me. Go figure. They said that you had the right to abuse me however you liked. Basically. Because I don't pay you. I would pay you if you would take it, though. I don't think you would take it. If I started paying you, though. I think it's a feeling I have. Really highly doubt you would take any money if I tried to pay you. I'm not saying you're... Yeah. I kind of figured. I kind of figured you wouldn't accept any form of payment. How about I pay you in cookies? Would that work? Like, Reese's Peanut Butter Cup cookies. I can make those. They're pretty good. How about I pay you in cookies? Will you accept that form of payment, Mr. Smee? Cookies? Because, well, you know, it's really the only thing I can really make. Oh, that's not true. I can make a few other things. I can make you roast or pork chops. Or taco soup, or gumbo, or jambalaya, or loaded baked potato soup. Make that too for you. I can pay you in food. Where'd it go? Okay, you float away, hot air balloon. I know I don't need to. Want to. Are there more than one hot air balloon? Like, what's the plural of hot air balloon, by the way? Because that thing is weird. Mm-hmm. You know that song, Que Sera, Sera, what will be, stuck in my head. I don't even know why, but it's stuck in my head. Mm-hmm. But anyways, I had pistachios for a snack today, and chicken nuggets, and french fries for dinner, and I had a sandwich for lunch. And before you ask, oh, well, gosh dang it. And before you ask, I do not count chicken nuggets as actual chicken. And yes, I do know I just teleported, but hold on, I gotta do something real quick here. Okay. Running. Running through a field, running through a field. You go away, you hot air balloon. Running, running, running. It's like he mapped that in a weird way. I appreciate it, but seriously, thing kind of scares you. Especially if you're, like, not paying attention to where it's at, and all of a sudden it's just, like, right there. They're pistachios, Mr. Smee. How could I not eat them? Pistachios are amazing. Still not one of my favorites, but still, I'm pretty good. I'm gonna zoom out so I can see where I'm going. At this thing. Okay. I can... this... on. I'm going to turn it off. Okay, so it's probably going to be almost full, I would guess. Yeah, so it's like 2 1/3 of that. Which is really weird when you think of it. I'm watching you, hot air balloon. 2 1/3 to fill this up. It's not bad, but it's still kind of interesting. I still haven't figured out if that's a good yield or a bad yield either. Trying to figure that out the other day. Oh! That's a building. That was a building. I ran into a building. I hope it didn't hurt my building. No. Didn't hurt it. Ooh. Why is a cup holder over here? Makes no sense. Why wouldn't you have a cup holder, like, right there? Like, on your armrest thingy. Right there. I understand why you wouldn't have it there, but why is it all the way over there? That would hurt reaching back there to get a cup. Anyways. Moving my tractor back now. But 2 1/3 full is not bad. Still kind of a very interesting number. Okay, I'm gonna park you about here, I wanna say. Okay. Just making sure that thing actually turned off. Where are you now? Out of air blend. Okay. Whee! And turning on. Pipe in. Turn on harvester. And away we go. So once we get this field completely harvested, I need to go and buy a baler. And then we can bale. I will need to buy a auto stacker. Because, yeah, reasons. We've figured out that I can't really stack all that good. That's a light pole. At least I didn't hit it this time. I mean, already hit a building. I wouldn't put it past me to hit a light pole. Hold on. I always wanted to see what this would look like. Oh! Well, that's very interesting. Don't know how well I can do this, so. Without missing bits. Ooh, this is weird. Okay. Ooh, this is really weird. Oh, I'm already missing bits. Yep, I'm off. I can't do that. Nope. That one's a little bit too weird, messes me. I can't do first person in a harvester. I apologize. But, when we get the bales all done, I bet that will be at growth stage 2. I'm going to check that. Now that I'm looking at it. It is at growth stage 1. Is that? Lighting green. I think it's a darker lime green. So if it's a darker lime green, then I will need to do a second row of fertilizer, like, right now. Hold on. I'll need to get a worker to do. I turned that off, right? No, I didn't. Gosh dang it. Okay. Now I turned it off. I need to go get my other tractor. Come on, Mahindra. Away we go again. I need to do second row of fertilizer. Stat. Whoa. That was a spin out. That was great. Okay. I'm gonna park you right here. That That thing was a little bit fast. I did a super slide. Okay, now I'm gonna go get my fertilizer tank, which is over here. Get out here. Okay. I'm gonna pull it out backwards because I figure I can do that a little bit better than me backing up in this thing. You. I know I need to fill it. So this thing uses this type of fertilizer. Jesus, that's a little bit too close. Okay, so I'm gonna buy one and see how much it fills it up. To the store I go. Away! Oddly enough, I find myself a lot easier to see in this view than I can in this view when I'm driving the roads. Like, I can see the roads a lot easier in this view. Like, even zoomed out with all these trees, it's hard to see. Which is kind of cool. Like, they kind of force you to be in first-person mode. Which I think is neat, you know? You don't get to drive in this mode often. Okay, stop here. Oh, there's a car coming. Oh, I just basically cut in front of them. All the rage. Oh, I'm driving on the wrong side of the road. This is based in the UK. I'm not used to driving on the left side of the road, okay? I'm from America. We drive on the right side of the road. Really not used to driving on the left side of the road. Still feel like I'm driving on the wrong side of the road. It's a side-by-side mystery to me. It's not a buggy thingy. Okay, now I can see a little bit better. Okay. Let's see how much this can hold. I bet you it's gonna be a lot. So, I would say about 3. So, let me buy 2 more. And see how much I need. That's perfect. So exactly 3 of the fertilizing tanks. Okay, I saw a card. Hello, truck. Don't mind me. I'm a tractor. I feel like I should have my beacons on, but I don't see or anywhere I can turn on beacons. Like, I don't have. There should be an option, but I don't see it. Okay, car, you're going a little bit slow for me here. I kinda, you know, need to go. Are you gonna turn anytime soon, car? I'm not an impatient driver. Oh, thank you for the follow, Team Broken 249. That means a lot. Thank you. Oh, don't hit the car, please. Okay, I wish I had a right-hand turner to tell the people behind me I'm turning right. If there are people behind me. Okay. Oh. Away I go. I need to fertilize a field here. Oh, Lordy. I still haven't checked and seen if I could go into that house yet. I know that house right there is just a decoration on the house. It doesn't work. It's just decoration. It doesn't let me pass time. It doesn't let me sleep. I can't sleep in my own house, Mr. Smee. Okay. Now. Unfold this way. I'm going to really zoom out of this. Fire? Are you done? You done now? No. Okay. Are you done now? Turn on spider. Okay, well, this is not overcompensating for anything. For anything that's happening. Okay. Whoa. Can you calm down, please? Calm down, Spurrier. I know. Got a mind of its own, Mr. Smee. It's definitely fun to try to do by myself. Almost kind of want to put a worker on this thing just to see how well they do it. Oh hey, it's the airplane. Hit the hot air balloon for me, airplane. No? Okay. Oh. One could hope. That a hot air balloon would get, you know, hit by an airplane. One could hope. This thing's insane. I I'm used to my other sprayers. This thing is like crazy. I will show you since you asked. So, you see how this is like that? You go over here and on. Let me go down to this and then go to fertilized. And there you go, Mr. Smee. That's how you can tell which parts are done and which ones aren't. Since you asked, that's pretty much how you can tell. It's basically like a guessing game. There is actually, especially the way that I do it, but, definitely could use some work, I guess. It could have at least worked this out a little bit better, but I don't know. GPS mod is a thing. It's still not in the game yet, but it is, you know. It is a thing, so I guess you could set up your GPS and do a little bit better than what I do, but, you know. Well, come on. There you go. Oh, Lord. This thing's hard to, really. Yeah. It is. In my opinion, it is better to overlap than to miss stuff, so I would rather overlap. At least, you know. For now. I would rather overlap. Look, you can see my field. Oh. I promise you, I'm still alive after that. Kinda. Okay, I'm gonna hit this tree. I already know I'm gonna hit the tree. Oof. This thing's hard to maneuver. Like, seriously. Hard to maneuver. Who thought, hey, I'm gonna put a sprayer on the back that looks like a 20-inch span wingspan. And you're supposed to know how to use it. Yep. I totally know how to use this thing. I'm totally qualified for the job that you've given me. Thank you so much for the opportunity. I have full qualifications. I promise, no part of this field will be left unfertilized. And some of the parts of the field that you probably don't want fertilized will also be fertilized, like the road. Okay. Now, I should turn here, I think. And let me see if I'm right first. Yeah, I'm right. Okay. So, hire worker. Let's see how well he does. And then I'll go behind him with my map on and basically get the spots that he misses. Because, yeah, I'm not going to do this whole entire field by myself. That wouldn't be a thing in my life. Nope. Sorry. Okay, my Mahindra can stay where it's at now. It's done good. Now, where did I leave my... Ah, here it is. My harvester. Was this thing full? I don't remember. Nope. Okay. Turn on harvester. Okay. Did I show you, where the chicken, place is? Not this, where you sell the chicken eggs, but where the, like, chicken coop is. Like, right now, I have a cow pasture and a sheep pasture in my little plots of land. They're not, like, you know, they don't have cows or sheep. You kind of have to, you know, build up for that, but I have them, kind of. The pens, at least. Every pen is in this, map. It's kind of like that other map I was showing you, but it's not all in one area. Like that other map. You worry me, helper. Is that another plane? Oh. Hot air balloon. I'm watching you. Plane had me distracted. Watching me now, hot air balloon. It's probably all of the... I don't know. It's a conspiracy between the plane and the hot air balloon. The plane comes and... I don't know. I've almost made this whole entire thing a square. It's almost all even. And then I get to do my favorite part of this whole entire thing and do bailing. That's gonna be fun. Shimmel. Did you really? No, you did not help her G. Hold on. I have no faith in my helpers. Where are you? Let me hop the fence.